pals, it's Emily. Today we got a new story. Sorry, I'm a little fast because I just got excited because some of my sides won't take control. I do got sides to myself. Like, no, like, seriously, but I'm going to have my sides in this story. So this is going to be a bnha at sides hero rear. This is Izuku Midoriya X male side. Side to rear. So hope you guys can enjoy. This is a side quirk where rear has a main quirk and his main personality. So the sides mean that he has different sides of him, like in Senator Thomas Andrews. They have sides, he has different sides, and so like I have one to do a video with my sides. That I have like your different dominance myself. So if you guys enjoy part 101, this is gonna be a fight scene where Toy gets his superhero and as you can know, Toy's sides. So if you guys enjoy the sides are based off of my sides and I haven't written them down yet, but I know all of them. So if you guys enjoy part 101, let's go, guys. Toy is in the Malfurious band walking around trying to figure out what to do. He was talking to a stormtrooper. Yeah? Stormtrooper said, watching a phrasing through himself. Right, I wanted to ask Stormtrooper something. What's your question? Logic asked. I was asking Stormtrooper, why is it always you, Logic? Logic laughed. Come on, anxiety, PTSD, and depression are all in about your mind space. Yes, but what about the warrior ward? Warrior what? I'm right here, warrior ward. Look to the side. No one's there, no one's there, no one's there, no one's in trouble. We're good, warrior ward said. Okay, how's my creativity doing? As always, the father, your father and uncle and all the other personalities are yourself. The father figure, uncle figure, auntie figure yourself is always going to do everything you need by the creative side said. And my, you know, side, the one that's more princely than me. I'm alright, my angelic side. Alright, is in here too. My heroic side. Yeah, I'm good. My Power Ranger, my godly side, my spiritual side, my, yeah, we're all here, my spirit side. Yep, what about the dark sides? Yeah, we're here. So, like, can I also get something since the anxiety, PTSD, and panic attack, and depression are all in, and are in their corners? Sure, what is it? Well, I wanted to ask Izuku to marry me. Really? I thought because you're dating. Yeah, but I want to go to the next step in our relationship. I already got Ingo's blessing. Cool, creativity said. So, Logic, you got any ideas? Well, I got a few, but it might not work. Come on, anything will work, Logic. Well, we could do... No, because I magically manifested. We're not doing that. What about no? Dude, there's a villain attack, hero side said, pointing to a hero, capturing a child in his arm. Alright, I'm going. So he grabbed a hero, child out of the kid's male's hand, and pulled it around his. Don't worry, I got you. The girl smiled. Thank you. But something was wrong. What? The hero, villain, and they were both villains. Knock out the hero. Die! The hero said. He get hit in the head by the little girl. We fully got Almighty Dragon. That was amazing, big Mr. Gentle. Gentle smiled, as always, Let me think about that. Gentle, what was the girl's name? I forgot. Alright, so Gentle and fangirl, gentle criminal, and what is this fangirl? Sorry, I was listening this up. Gentle criminal smiled. Yes, it was fantastic. Now let's go. We finally hit the hero. Now what was the hero's? Gentle criminal smiled and looked at his valet partner, which I think it was La Breva. La Breva, let's go, gentle criminal said. La Breva smiled. Ah, yes, we gotta go. The heroes are coming, La Breva said. La Breva smiled and kicked the hero's head. That's what you get, hero, La Breva said. Gentle criminal and La Breva ran away. Tony was laying on the ground, head bleeding. His sides were trying to communicate to him, but he couldn't understand them. His brain was distracted if he should go back to the divine space and then one of his sides to control. But Remy thought it was a good idea to control. I will, Remy said, raising hands. Ooh, me. Tony didn't even recognize Remy's voice, but let Remy take control. Yes! I'm in control! Remy said, getting up. Now what should I do? Go find a hero, tell him that the gentle is active again. And the bear gentle is active in the same village we attacked last week. Remy said, looking to the side. Nah, I should go the way. This was going to be having this program thing, the festival of something, Remy said, grabbing and walking into the EOA's one of the doors, like, hey, is Izuku here? The kids looked at a hero that's weird. Oh, shoot, sorry. I mean, hey, is Izuku here? Remy laughed at his own joke and acting as Tony. Who are you? You sound different. The original of my dragon. Yeah, it's me, oh my dragon. Remy was shocked that he has to do this. Who really are you? Are you an imposter? Linda and I were running up and trying to find him. Look, I'm all my dragon looking for Izuku. Here he walked in. Hello, Nolmai. Hey, kid. Remy, is that you? Oh, shoot. I was going to show myself to Eri that one time. Remy thought it was a brave place. Yeah, it's me. Your friend got hurt. Tony's son got hurt, Eerie said. Yeah, gentle criminal and the bear slapped him in the head. And they kicked him again, so he's unconscious for a few hours. Oh no, where's him? We have to tell Midoriya. I'm right here, Midoriya said. Remy, what happened? Well, he was talking to us about something, and I got a clue out about it. And then he heard about the villain capturing a little girl. He know it was Gentle Jolly, Gentle Criminal, and then Gentle Criminal's ally, La Breva, kicked him in the head. They kicked him again, and then I took control, and then I came here just to find him, so I want to try and find a way to get him back. Remy said, okay, let's go. Izuku grabbed Tony's, Remy's arm. Where are we going again? Remy, you just literally told me you needed Azar's help. Oh, right, sorry, Remy said, following Izuku to Azar's place. Where Azar was? Azar said, huh? Azar saw Remy, the mechanical mustache on the face. Remy, what happened? Well, Tony was walking around thinking of things to do for a date for Izuku and him, and then something happened where he saw a hero side, saw a villain, telling a girl, and he went after it, and then he found out that the villain was gentle. He didn't know it was Gentle Giant until he got knocked in the head from this new girl named Libera, and then next thing you know it, I took control, and now I'm here. Remy said, and you need me to try to find out how to fix him? Yeah, he's knocked out two times. How? Two kicks to the head. Oh, that's bad. As I was said, looking at Remy. Yeah, I get it. So what can I do now? Stay here until he gets full control of himself? That's probably what you have to do. As I said, I can't really use my quirk on him. Right, okay, fine. I didn't know I had to stay in this body. Right, so okay, the small, short, 5'6" body. Don't worry, Remy, you'll be back in your mind place no matter what. As I said, thanks a lot. So what should I do? Walk around acting like Almighty all the time? Yes, that's all what you need to do. Well, I have a mustache. His mustache shut up. The mustache on his body shut up, so how can Almighty be Almighty when he looks like a fraud? Remy said, now indicating on the mustache. Right. Sorry. It's fine, Remy said, sighing, looking into the side. Come on, Izuku. Where are we going? I want to spend time with my little Eerie, Remy said, in case it was spend time with Eerie. Alright, let's go, Izuku said. Tony slash Remy walked into the one-day dorm and spent time with Eerie. So when the monitor's going to take Eerie out, I don't know, a few weeks, a few days? He got hit twice, so his brain is probably reconnecting everything. Oh, okay, Eerie said, watching as Remy sighs. I guess I won't be doing hair work until he is back. Remy said, winking the mustache. I guess so, the one-eyed kid said. Don't worry, Almighty Dragon can fight another day, I promise you that. Remy said, smiling. Thanks, we need to pump it up, because Almighty Dragon was everything to us. Don't worry, it's fine. Remy said, smiling. Remy but kissed Eerie's cheek, his mustache tickling her. That tickled, Eerie said. Don't worry, Eerie, every moment my kisses becomes yours. Remy said, smiling, peace out here in the squad.